Hey friends, hope you had a good day today. Tonight we're going to read another story called One Bright Star, and it comes from Matthew 2, 1 through 12. Night after night, they watched the skies. They counted the stars. They looked at the shapes the stars made. A bear, a lion, a fish. They noticed which stars were bright and which stars were dim. They saw how the stars changed from season to season. They were the Magi, the wise men from eastern lands. One night, as the Magi studied the stars, they saw a new star, a very bright star. "This is an important star," they said. "It's a sign," they said. "It means that a new baby king has been born. We have to go find him and worship him," they said. "This baby must be a very important king to have such a bright star." So the wise men packed gifts for the new baby king, and they began their long trip. They traveled over hills, they traveled across valleys, they went through dry, sandy deserts, they crossed rivers, and the star led them. Every night, there it was, showing the way. At last, the wise men came to the big city of Jerusalem. They stopped to ask if anyone knew where the baby king was. "We come from the east, where we first saw his star," they said. "We have come to worship him." King Herod heard that the wise men were asking about a new baby king, so he called the leaders of his people together. "Do you know anything about a new king?" he asked. "We know that long ago a man named Micah wrote about a king who would come from Bethlehem," said the leaders. King Herod called for the wise men. "Go to Bethlehem," he said. "Find this new baby king, then come and tell me where he is. I want to worship him too." So that night the wise men looked at the sky again. The star was still there. They followed it all the way to Bethlehem. The star stopped right over the house where Mary and little Jesus were. The wise men went in and bowed down. They worshiped Jesus. They opened up their packs of gifts, gold and sweet-smelling incense and myrrh. They left these gifts for little Jesus. Then God told the wise men not to tell King Herod where Jesus was. Because they were so wise, the Magi went home a different way. Over hills, across valleys, through deserts, and across rivers, they traveled home, studying the stars all the way. The end, and good night.